Then of course the camera runs out for the best flake yet. So I used the big antler again to take this one off. And I actually hit right there, right in between two platforms, actually, in between these two ridges, and it helped carry the strength, carry the energy of the flake all the way through, and it came out all the way over to here, thinned up this middle section nice, looks nice and lenticular right in the center now. Ooh, close one. Now the thickest part is in the end here, and a little bit here still. We're getting there. Well, it seems like a better antler platform. Not too bad. Hinged out a couple of flakes there. Small hinges, but still. Gonna need to correct that. We got a big problem right here, too. It's kind of like this little basin in there. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this thing. Maybe like a Dalton. Should I go big and try for a Humboldt? Something like that. Let's see what happens. Probably should use the big one for that. Thank you. materials easy to work and hard to work at the same time. I've been working mostly obsidian lately, so that's a bit of a tricky transition. Well, it was very nice. Well, that took a lot of tries, and I actually missed my target. That's where I wanted to hit. That's where I hit. But hey, look at that. I'll take it.